Excellency,
how are you?
How are you?
It's so good to see
thank
you.
Thank you. How are you, sir?
Yeah, here. Stay here.
How are you, sir? Maybe it's better than it's just you.
I do. I just stay.
Please.
Thank you.
Can I offer you coffee or tea? Or I have special.
Mantan Perdana Menteri Inggris, Tony Blair menyambangi Indonesia, pada Kamis, 18 April 2024. Dalam agendanya ke Indonesia, Tony Blair sempat menemui Presiden Joko Widodo di Istana Merdeka, Jakarta. Selain itu, Tony Blair juga menyempatkan bertemu dengan Presiden terpilih 2024 hingga 2029 yakni Prabowo Subianto. Ada Prabowo patut diacungi jempol saat menerima kedatangan Tony Blair. Dia menawarkan minuman kepada Tony Blair, di mana biasanya urusan jamuan seperti ini ditanyakan oleh orang yang bukan merupakan petinggi.
Can I offer you coffee or tea? I have special coffee. Can I offer you coffee or tea? I have special coffee.
Excellency,
how are you?
How are you?
It's so good to see
thank
you.
Thank you.
How are you, sir?
Yeah, here. Stay here.
How are you, sir? Maybe it's better than it's just you.
I do. I just stay.
Please. Thank you. Can I offer you coffee or tea? I have special coffee.
So congratulations first of all.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you also for. Okay. How many days have you been here?
Because we've got
it. Yeah, that should have been okay. Yes,
sir. It's been the soul.
Yeah, the
prince. He loves the soul. Ah!
Di sisi lain, Wakil Presiden terpilih Gibran Rakabuming Raka juga menemui Tony Blair. Hanya saja, Gibran menemui Tony Blair di Bandara Internasional Soekarno-Hatta. Dalam foto yang beredar, Gibran tampak diberi sebuah buku oleh mantan Perdana Menteri Inggris tersebut.